need a bone saw.
What are you doing? Time is running short.
Yeah. Shut your mouth. Inventory. What was it?
What are you doing? Time is running short.
Gotta find the laboratory. This way? Yeah, it wasn't. Where was it? Shut up. I gotta remember where it is, you asshole. It couldn't have been this way. Right? Oh. I think it was. Yikes. No, it was down the other way. Let's see, gotta put it here. And and this. I can't put it back down. Put it. Squish it.
First, feed me the tonic, and then use the saw to remove my head. As the tonic begins to work, you'll be able to cut off my head without taking my life. Then, take my head and bring it with you. As you enter the gate, Alexander is opening into inner sanctum. What do you mean? Why wouldn't you enter the gate? We can't argue now. You need to act. Quickly, off with the head.
Go to the chancel, right? We shall see. Scared me. Fucking. What a guy that walked down there. Guess we'll see. This. Why I even tried that? That's fine with me.
August 18, 1839. I cannot believe what I have become. One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent, but to kill an innocent to save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
Yes, a bucket of tar, so... Do anything with this machinery down here? Listen. see him anywhere. Sanctum. I think this is the last part.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer, a monster. And now, I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears. I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them.